14 Mon 2 star Liam Esser slammed for texting and driving. Liam Esser has been seen texting and driving on Teen Mom 2, and according to a new report, it needs to stop. According to a report by In Touch Weekly magazine on October 19, Teen Mom 2 used to serve as an example of why teenagers around the country shouldn't have unprotected sex and allowed themselves to get pregnant. Now, years after the initial launch, MTV has become a little reckless with their footage and the well-being of the cast and their families. As the outlet revealed, a number of the women, including mother of three Liam Esser, appear to have made a bad habit of texting and driving with their kids in the car, which is illegal in Esser's home state of West Virginia. The state has also made it illegal for drivers to talk on a cell phone while driving without the use of some sort of hands-free device. Liam Esser isn't the only cast member who has been called out for her use of a cell phone behind the wheel. In fact, there have been several others, and In Touch Weekly shared a photo of Krillin Lowry, who is also mom to three kids, on the phone while behind the wheel of her own car. In addition to the backlash from her texting and driving, Liam Esser has been faced with a number of bad parenting comments due to her behavior over the past several seasons of Teen Mom 2. As fans will recall, Esser went through hard times after parting was with second husband Jeremy Calvert and was accused of abusing drugs by both Calvert and her first husband, Corey Sims. Before entering rehab in 2015, Liam Esser was seen appearing to nod out while holding her son's baby girl, and during another scene, she was heard slurring her words while on the phone with her daughter Ali's doctor. To see more of Liam Esser, her family, and her co-stars, including Janelle Evans, Chelsea Housker, Krillin Lowry, and Brianna DeJesus, tune into new episodes of Teen Mom 2 Season 8 on Monday nights at 9 p.m. on MTV.